again! God, they are all assholes! Is all their assholishness contained in their penis or something?
Ah, yes. I remember when I used to have a penis. It was a bit dangly and the pee went everywhere, but I could play lightsaber with it. And at least I had an instant hand warmer whenever I needed one.
Where'd the beat go?
Hello everyone, Ice Fluffy here, aka Stallion, the one and only Sexy Horse and God of Hammers. In this video today, I want to talk about a question that I get asked very, very often. That question is, of course, why go past 10 Reforges in Dauntless? Do you get any benefits after 10 Reforges? Are you insane? Have you lost your mind? Did you steal my car keys? The answer is yes. To the other questions. Not the benefit after 10 Reforges one. I stole your car keys. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? So why Reforge after 10 Reforges? Well, two reasons actually. One, flexing. You gotta flex on them noobs. You gotta let them know who the man is. And number two, endgame. Reforging is literally the only thing you have left to do in endgame. Sure, you have Gauntlet and other activities you can do, but regardless, it all comes down to Reforging, which is why Reforge is literally the last milestone in your Slayer's path. Do you have to Reforge in endgame? No. You can enjoy Dauntless endgame without having to Reforge. However, if you are like me, and you are easily bored in endgame, then Reforging is the go-to. No, there are no benefits past 10 Reforges other than the flex. Well, I suppose there is the benefit of people asking you for advice and literally spamming you with friend requests and invites. Yeah. Anyway guys, that is all for this video. Don't forget to drop by my Discord server if you're looking for help of any kind or a place to hang out. Just make sure you of course read the rules. If you guys want to see me make videos on any other Dauntless content, then by all means, drop it down below in the comments, and of course, I will read it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos, and I am out. Peace.